So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
Follow a fly.
Okay. 100 for me?
What am I? A bank?
Hey, come on. Can't make change.
Hey there, baby. I can give you what no brain dance ever could.
Seen her around?
Depends. You a cop?
I am, yeah.
Then I'm gone.
Why? What's wrong?
Bounce, bitch.
Is there a problem?
Nah. We all good.
I have nothing to say.
My, oh my, look at him, so handsome. Hey!
Hauling goods through all of NC can't be the safest of jobs. You ever run into any trouble?
If you're trying to sell me protection, take it the fuck elsewhere. Already got Takeshi. Bizarre's his.
Sue me for being curious.
Sure. whatever.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes around here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too?
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
You're telling me you're harboring a badge while operating at the Tiger Claw turf?
I wouldn't. I swear it.
Well, I believe you. But them? You know what they do to liars? Slice their digits off. Clean. Sometimes they even go further than that.
All right. All right, I get it. The girl's renting out a room in this here motel. Right over there.
Yes?
What's up?
Shrimp fresh.
They just arrived, straight from the best aqua farm in Night City.
Aqua farm?
Where do you think? From Pacifica? That trash from the sea no good. Make you sick.
Stomach's rumbling. Let's see what you got.
Oh.
Not anymore. Here is all of Comandicore's 16 new flavors.
Oh, yeah.
You're half man, half mega block. Not often I see a Ripper invest in a Ganic body like that.
Most people don't realize the brain functions better when it's tied to real, not synthetic musculature. Replace even a single hand, and you'll notice a dip in concentration and overall well-being. Cyberware is more harm than help.
Not great marketing for a Ripper, Doc.
Nope. But it don't slow biz from chromers like you.
Looking for a change.
Come on, then. Time to tinker.
Thank you. what's that for?
Not funny! Show some respect.
もう今度は何?
This.
Thank you.
responsible for influence certification.
Ready. You ready? Come back, please. I'm ready. You ready?
Me? You serious?
Thank you.
I'm ready.
You're ready?
One more fucking step! Who put out the hit? Give me a name!
Anna, drop this investigation. It's in your best interest.
That a threat? I'd remind you, you're the one in the fucking crosshairs.
Hey, easy. I just want to help.
Help? Phonic implant must be fried. I think you men intimidate.
Just to end your investigation. Really pissed off the wrong people.
Which people? Tell me what fucking people!
Your buddies at the NCPD set you up.
Fucking. I fucking knew it! Robert Kowalski and Bill Adams! Motherfuckers!
Let it go. It's not worth it.
Yeah. Know what? I'm not letting scumbags get me killed! Fuck them! Fuck this job! Fuck this city!
So, Anna, what's next for you?
What, we choons all of a sudden? The hell do you care? I dropped the case like I wanted. You can fuck off, Merc. Look, I'm working here.
I do not like games.
The silver tongue, eh? Glad we got it all worked out. Contract closed.